गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन सिंपल कंपाउंड एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स सेंटेंसेस. टुडे वी विल सी अनदर वन ग्रामर टॉपिक दैट इज आर्टिकल्स. व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ दैट ग्रामर टॉपिक? आर्टिकल्स. इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज इट हैज टू आर्टिकल्स विच आर दैट आर्टिकल्स द एंड ए और एन विच आर द और A and it is together A or an and the. Okay, two articles are there in English language. First one we will see, that is article A. When we use article A and where, that we will see. A or an. A or an, it is modified or signals that noun modified in indefinite referring to any member of a group. Means if it is singular, for a we are showing a singular thing. For example, book, duster. I have a duster. I have a pen. Means it shows us we have one pen. It indicates that we have the one pen. We will see one example, then you will understand when to use a. Somebody call a policeman. For example, write somebody call a policeman. Here which article is used? A. Why here a article is used? Because here the policeman, that noun is given, that is a singular. Singular is here policeman. Policeman, here it is not given. It shows us how many policemen are there. Only one. It's given by the meaning of permits. Only one policeman. It indicates the number of quantity, that is only one. It shows us only one. Another one example, right? Second example. My daughter, really wants a dog for Christmas. Really want a dog for Christmas. Here which article is used? A article is used. A dog means how many? Only one dog. She wants, means the daughter wants only one dog for Christmas festival. So that we are using a, that article, plus singular noun beginning with a consonant. Plus singular noun beginning with a consonant. Means a boy, a dog, a cat, a bike, a car, a zoo. Means how many things? It indicates only one. Means singular. For showing the singular noun, we are using the article A. Okay. Next we will see an. An. A or an is indefinite article. Instead of one type, A or an is indefinite article. Depends on the sound begins the next word. Next word. For example, an plus singular. Now, with a vowel sound. Vowel sound A, E, I, O, and U. These vowel sounds are there. Before these vowel sounds, you have to use an. If singular plus these vowels, starting with these vowels, if this word is here, you have to use, before that you have to use an. And if that vowel sound is not there, consonants are there, then you have to use a. That much only difference is there in between. Singular noun, this also you have to use with singular noun. But what is the difference in that? If that word starting noun is starting with A, E, I, O, U, first letter starting with A, E, I, O, U, then you have to use there. And you will see one example, then you will understand. When I was at the zoo, I saw an elephant. I saw an elephant. Here which sound is used, which article is used? An article is used. Why here we have used an? Here also singular noun is given. Before singular noun we are using a also, article. But here we have used an. Because before using article, here elephant is just noun is here. That noun starting with E means here vowel sound given A, E, I, O, U. If that sound, if that word is starting with A, E, I, O, U, then we have to use the article an. If here vowel sound A, E, I, O, U, if it will be not there, then we are using a. But here vowel sound A, E, I, O, U is presented in this sentence, so that we have used it with an. Understood? That much only difference is there in between A and A R and R. Okay? Another one sentence, right? I ate an apple yesterday. Yesterday I ate an apple. Here which noun is given here? Before apple. Before that noun we have used here and. Here also singular is here. Apple is a singular noun. But we have used here and, not a. Why we have used here and? Because here the first letter of that noun is a vowel sound. A, E, I, O, U. If any word is there before starting the noun, we have to use and. If that word will be not there, then we are using a. Here before dog, here a is used, right? Because here a, I, o, u is not used. Here d is there, another one word is here, another one letter is here. So that means that is consonant sound, yes. Consonant sound. Before consonant sound, we are using a. But before vowel sound a, e, I, o, u, we are using an. See, that much difference is there. We have to remember that vowel sounds, before that vowel sound, use an. That vowel sound is maybe not there, use a. Okay. Next last one we will see article the. Last one article the. The is used to refer. The is used to refer to particular पर्टिकुलर नाउन्स, पर्टिकुलर बिफोर द पर्टिकुलर नाउन यू हैव टू यूज द बीबीसी एग्जांपल, देन यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दैट.
Otherwise, find out that examples from your textbook also.